Lightning strikes more than 3 million times a day worldwide. That's 40 times in 1 second. Every year, more than 240,000 people get injured by lightning and over 6,000 die. As with everything dangerous, lightning is associated with a lot of myths, like the famous umbrella myth. Such incorrect knowledge can prove to be fatal. Hey everyone, this is Tao Science, simplified science to make you smarter. When water vapor rise high enough in the atmosphere, they turn into small bits of ice. These start bumping into each other, which produces static charge. The positive charge accumulate on the top and negative charge on the bottom. When they grow large enough, lightning happens between these regions. But sometimes, a positive charge built up on the ground under a cloud connects to the negative charge in the cloud, lightning strikes. Lightning tends to strike the tallest object on the ground like trees, buildings, etc. But not always. Most of the time, it's completely random. Most of the people believe in the myth that it is attracted towards the metal. And if they are carrying an umbrella or wearing a metal earring, they're specially vulnerable to it. First of all, scientifically speaking, nothing attracts the lightning. Lightning occurs at such large scale that it cannot be influenced by small objects. An average lightning bolt is several miles long, generated by a cloud which is 6 to 10 miles. So it wouldn't really bother about your 3 feet umbrella or half inch earring. The only way that can happen is if it's striking a few feet away from your umbrella or few inches from your earring. Though if it does, it's gonna superheat the metal, causing severe burns. But at such small distance, you have bigger problems to worry about. The danger of this myth is that people go outside without metal objects, thinking that they are safe from lightning. In fact, it is equally dangerous with or without metal. Lightning is equally lethal even if it's few feet away. It can disrupt the electric signals which coordinates the heartbeat, causing cardiac arrest. Or it can stop you from breathing by paralyzing the chest muscles, or just burn. So the only place safe is inside a building or a hardtop metal vehicle. If you hear a thunder, you're close enough to be stuck. And as the saying goes, when thunder roars, you go indoors. Please hit the subscribe button if you want to see more videos like this. Don't forget to hit the notification bell, like, comment, and share. And as always, keep learning, keep exploring until you know everything.